just said the part. Because
the guy wasn't going to come.
To 12 into the second quarter we go with an estimated 400 people on hand. Lowell used the home court advantage to stretch their lead. Matsuno from the outside times two. Here comes the kid again from the court level camera. The 11th grader has 14 points on the day, providing the punch down low. Jake Sparks. Big Jake ignites Lowell to a 30-23 halftime lead.
Bounces it in. But Lowell quickly matches that effort. Stan Young hits Mitch Matsuno. And Matsuno finds nothing but net from downtown. Mills by three at the half. Second half now, the Vikings work the alley-oop. 3 seconds left. Game still tied. Lowell with the ball, and Matsuno fires this running 15-footer at the buzzer. It's good. And the Cardinals win it on that play by two. In Alameda, the
K Middle School. The Cardinals keep Lowell on the ropes. Mitch Matsuno, basketball is in his blood. Burton counterpunches with, then check out the halftime entertainment. Mr. Matsuno can win $50 with a shot from half court. A lot of confusion, a lot of people out there, but he steps up with cameras flashing and launches a beauty and finds home. Winner, winner, winner. Man, Burton School, a lot of neat stuff going on. A nice place to enjoy an afternoon of prep sports. Now these are two solid AAA teams. Lowell 9-1 at the time of this game and ranked in the Bay Area top 25 for the past three seasons. But look out for the Pumas, it won't buckle. They've been here before, but the Cards won't buckle. They've been here before and always execute well under pressure. They're still down three with 2 minutes.
Thank you. Thank you.